The last personality disorder that we're going to discuss, some of you may have heard of. It's called antisocial personality disorder, or ASPD. Now, this is formally known as psychopathic or sociopathic behavior. Now, antisocial personality disorder is a serious and potentially dangerous disorder and is marked by extremely impulsive, deceptive, violent, ruthless, and callous behavior. The key here is antisocial personality disorder focuses on outward behaviors, whereas the term psychopath typically focuses on inward characteristics. People with antisocial personality disorder are more likely to engage in criminal, deceptive, and violent behaviors. For example, an individual with this disorder may break the law repeatedly, be able to act charming and witty, steal and fight often, they won't show guilt or remorse, and they can become very angry and arrogant. Now, they're really good at manipulating other people and have a complete disregard for the safety of others. Many more men than women have this disorder, and it's common among people in prison. As with other disorders, genetic and environmental factors are known to contribute. For example, children who suffered from child abuse, people with an antisocial parent, or people with alcoholic parents are at an increased risk for developing this disorder. In addition, a lot of research has revealed that those with antisocial personality disorder, especially the violent criminals, have amygdala that are unusually distorted in size, activity, and function.